6 bills.
It's not how you play the game, it's whether you win or lose.
But what do we do now?
We just sit here and play it cool till they close the joint. Then we push it back home. I hope Fonzie can fix it.
Well, he didn't exactly say he was gonna fix it. He said he'd have a look at it.
Oh, hey, Rich, I think there's a few things you should know about getting things started when we're at the lake.
Oh, come on, Potsy.
No, this is important. Now, look, pretend you're Betty and I'm you. Here's what you do. Tell her you think her door should be locked for her own safety. Then you real casually reach over and lock it. Now, see where my arm is now? Then you just put your arm around and...
Potsy.
Then what happens, happens.
Oh, Potsy, I got it.
Oh, wow.
No, Fonzie.
Hi, Fonzie. We were just here.
Oh, we were just looking at this
right.
Check to make sure all the numbers are there. That's all. Boy, this thing's cost us a fortune. Sure, Betty and Trudy are worth it.
Are you kidding? Ralph Mouse is a sure hickey.
I hope we don't have any more trouble with the battery.
No sweat. The guy who sold it to me said it had 19 good starts in it.
Fonzie, wow. What do bubbles do?
You'd never believe it.
Sure I would. Try me.
Wouldn't believe it.
What wouldn't I believe? What did he say?
Ralph Mouse said you gotta see it to believe it. Hey, what are you doing tomorrow night?
We can't get in there. You gotta be 18.
No problem. We just get fake IDs and we're in like Flynn.
Come on, where are we gonna get two IDs?
Do we or do we not have a friend named Fonzie?
Sure. Where are you going?
To set her with Fonz. Look, I'll be over tonight before dinner.
We're never gonna pull it off.
Trust me, I'm worldly.
How can you be worldly if you have to fake being 18?
Don't worry, Rich. I'll try and figure out something. It wouldn't be the same without you.
You mean you really wouldn't go without me?
Oh, I'd still go. It just wouldn't be the same. Hey. How'd it go? You get his ID?
No, I struck out.
I wouldn't worry about it if I were you.
Why not?
Because, I hit a home run.
Oh, where'd you get it?
Never mind where. The important thing is we're gonna be at Eddie's Pink Palace tomorrow night to watch Bubbles McCall take it all off.
Joe Kilvinsky?
It doesn't matter what name's on it.
Oh, hey, this is terrific. Hair red, weight 135, eyes blue, age 25.
Yeah.
Oh, Potsy. I can't pass for 25.
Sure you can. You wear a bow tie and look serious. They'll believe. See you later.
Potsy, they're never gonna believe I'm 25. I heard they beat up a guy once who tried to sneak in.
Don't worry. All they'll do is tear up your ID. Joe Kavinsky will beat you up.
Maybe we should wait for a better night. Maybe New Year's Eve.
I was only kidding. Besides, too late. We're here. And away we go.
Oh, hey, that was easier than I thought. We're in.
I hate to disappoint you, but that's in. We're still out.
You ain't 18. These are fake IDs.
Oh, this isn't gonna work.
Hey, boss. A phone call for you in the office. You want I should take over for a minute?
Yeah. Oh, and more. Watch it. Some kids trying to give me fake IDs.
Hey, don't worry, boss. Welcome to Eddie's. Enjoy the show.
You mean I can just go on in?
Sure. Unless you're a weirdo or something.
Oh, no. No, ask anybody.
Hey, Kilvinsky. Joe. Oh, you got your ID.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
Huh?
Let me see this.
Oh, yeah.
You sure you're 18?
Oh, sure. I've been 18 for a long time.
When were you born? Quick.
38?
I guess that's pretty close. Enjoy the show.